Honestly, I'd be curious how much a full-time, you know, put the person in a full-time position, because I think if you offer somebody a full-time job, then they're more likely to stay as opposed to part-time intermittent.
Well, I can tell you, I mean, that would depend on if they took benefits or not, but you're talking somewhere in the neighborhood, assuming they took benefits, you know, $42,000.
Without a big, a small raise, release from a person.
And I will admit that I have somewhat of a bad taste in my mouth on that one from a previous district where we had a permanent sub for one day who then got open heart surgery and cost us a lot of money and then never subbed again. So, I mean,